when I play you the second tune by the band, in case you want to get in touch with them. And if you're a huge, if you're Richard Branson, or whether you just want to talk to them, the number will be the same. This is Admiral Tibet. And that's on Digital B Records. Knowledge Increases, the title of it. And I expect some of the other programmes on 1FM have been playing the forthcoming Slow Dive LP like nobody's business. And it comes out, according to the information that I have, on the 2nd of September, goes into the shops and so on. It's called Just for a Day. And from it, this is Celia's Dream. that should have the critics cranking up some of their best adjectives, I think. Slow Dive, and that's from their forthcoming LP, Just for a Day, Celia's Dream. And another track from that before the end of the programme, for sure. These are the Prudes. A track from their LP, Designer Karma. You're changing into something that I don't like. After the news, it'll be Milk Float, but now it's 11:30 on 1FM, and Brian Deacon is in the newsroom.
The IRA say they carried out this morning's bomb attack in South Armagh, in which a soldier was killed. His murder brings to 8 the number of people who've died in terrorist violence in Northern Ireland in just over a week. The Northern Ireland Secretary, Peter Brook, has called for an end to the killings.
Terrorists will not win. There will come a moment when, in this absurd exercise in retaliation, which has no purpose at all, there will come the moment when the terrorists break off from it. And on behalf of the whole community, I cannot wish it to come too quick.
The leader of Ulster's Democratic Unionists, Ian Paisley, has criticised comments made by Mr Brook that it's not within his power to end terrorist killings.
He's betrayed the whole community. You couldn't give a larger and brighter green right to terrorism than say, I can do nothing about it. I appeal to you to break the path of conduct that you're pursuing. I never thought I would live to see a Secretary of State saying such a thing.
The Chief Constable of the Royal Ulster Constabulary, Hugh Annesley, has hinted that the reintroduction of internment without trial could be considered at some time in the future.
I do not believe we are yet at the stage for internment. We may have gone some way down that road, but we are not there yet.
Doctors at a Dublin hospital have made an urgent appeal for a new heart to save a young mother who's only been given hours to live. Caroline Featherston has already undergone one transplant, but her body rejected the new heart. Her GP is Dr. Pat Foy.
The latest situation about Caroline is extremely critical. It's hours rather than days. And it means that if we can't get another heart donor in the next 12 to 15 hours, I'd say her chances are extremely slim.
Other headlines, police in Australia say the man who murdered six people in a Sydney shopping centre then killed himself had just had a row with his girlfriend when he started on his rampage. The Chancellor, Norman Lamont, says there won't be any big reductions in interest rates to kick-start the economy out of recession. And John McCarthy has left RAF Lynham, where he's been since his return to Britain 10 days ago. His whereabouts tonight aren't known. 1FM News back at 1 o'clock.
Ihr schönen Berge, ich liebe
Die schöne Bergeswelt, den Jodelhall, der stolze Wasserfall, rauscht bis ins Tal. Ihr schönen Berge, ich grüß euch nochmal, der stolze Wasserfall, rauscht bis ins Tal. Ihr schönen Berge, ich grüß euch nochmal.
I've had a couple of letters in the past month or so from people complaining about the lack of yodelling records in the programmes. Name names, I hear you cry. Well, I can't at the moment because I can't remember where the letters are and I can't remember the people who wrote them, but I definitely have had such letters. And that came from a compact disc called Tiroler Abend, or Tyrolean Evening, Tyrolean Evening, whichever way you say it. And that was Sing mir ein Jodelied. And before that, it was Milk Float, new single on Clawfist Records, and that was Rule and Thumb. And how very pleasant it is to have the football season back again, I must say. I mean, obviously, it's going to be rather a grim season, I think, one way or another. And what with the Super Leagues and things looming. But in the mail this week came the latest issue of When Saturday Comes and The Absolute Game and the excellent memoirs of Seth Bottomley, which is a Port Vale magazine. I'm not quite sure how they got on today. I must admit I missed that result, but nevertheless, that'll be my bedside reading tonight for sure. This is the first from Dr. Fibes and the House of Wax Equations in Session, a version of a Doors song.
Hey!
supposed to be a false ending there. It's supposed to go on for another 10 seconds. It's not going to do it, obviously. Dr. Fives and the House of Wax Equations, and that's L.A. Woman. And a letter here from Colin Simmons, one of the band's earthly representatives, which reads, what luck that the Dr. Fives session is being repeated this weekend, a week before the Reading Festival, which promises to be the best ever if the weather stays like this. Dr. Fives love festivals, as you might have guessed. Their allotted slot at Reading is on Sunday at around 6:30 p.m. Those still conscious can expect a few new songs, including their excellent forthcoming single, Hazy Lazy Hologram, which won't be released until mid-October, as well as hopefully a couple of groovy cover versions. It has been said, says Colin Simmons, that Dr. Fives are spearheading the new progressive rock movement. It's a shame such an unfortunate term is attached to what promises to be a very interesting phase when lots of bands like Spiritualized and the Creation Types get more and more intense, their songs will get longer and longer, and so will their hair. It's a natural development, and Dr. Fives are already there. Anyway, says Colin, see you at Reading, John. And just because Liverpool have bought Saunders, Wright and Walters, it won't detract from the fact that Manchester United are now perfectly poised to win their first league championship for 25 years. Oh dear, I think we'd better just move on, shall we? Strawberry Story. From a 7-inch EP which is called Small and Slightly Rounded from Heaven Records of, where is it, somewhere picturesque in Nottingham, hard to imagine such a thing. Heaven Records, 110 Bridal Road, Burton Joyce, Nottingham, and that was called Push Button Head. And a note here too, seeing as we were referring to the Reading Festival a while ago, and it says, I don't quite understand this, but I've been asked to read it out to you anyway. It says, we've had reports of people selling counterfeit wristbands in the Reading area. These are easily detectable and will not gain anyone access to the festival site. We'd like to stress that there are plenty of tickets available from the official box office on the site, which is open from 10 o'clock on Friday the 23rd, Saturday the 24th and Sunday the 25th, 18 quid a day. We would advise people not to buy from any other source, and this seems to be pretty much the official word. Robson Bander and the New Black Eagles. Makes some beautiful records. Why isn't he better known, I wonder? Perhaps he's just content to stay at home and do local gigs and not travel about very much, and I can scarcely blame him for that. Robson Bander and the New Black Eagles, and that's on Earthworks, a CD called Jit the Movie. Six essential songs from Jit the Movie, it says on the front, plus six other smash hits, and I'm not quite sure into which category that track falls, but the two tracks by Robson Bander on here really do stand out, I think. Whilst that was playing, I was experimenting with a Strawberry Story EP that I played prior to that, and it sounds rather good at the wrong speed as well. I'll just show you a bit of that. Anyway, this is another one from Cherry Forever in session. It's called Down and Around. Forever in session, and that's called Down and Around. And if you want to get in touch with the band for information, or you want to offer them gigs, or if you're a record company and you're interested in recording the band, then you must get in touch with Mark at a phone number, which I shall give you now. It's 0602 207 178. If you're going to call them, for heaven's sake, get it right, because of course it's terrible trouble if you call the wrong number. It's 0602 207 178. 0602 207 178. And as things, it's now 3 minutes past midnight, I wouldn't call, but they probably wouldn't appreciate it a great deal. Give them a ring in the morning. This is from The Fall, and I've been listening to this LP again, their very first, Dragnet, and it's a great record. It really is a superb LP, and when you consider, frankly, you know, I mean, it's better than, well, you know, I was going to say 95, but I'll go further. 98% of the LPs that are available to you at the moment, and as far as I know, this is not available, which is a great pity. A Psychic Dance Hall.
Is there anybody there? Yeah! Yeah!
Interested in the future, for that is where you and I are going to spend the rest of our lives. And remember, my friend, future events such as these will affect you in the future. You are interested in the unknown, the mysterious, the unexplainable. That is why you are here.
What is this? Watching me call Tati and Freddy Magoga live for come see. I ain't farm of them, man. Every little thing they run gone from Babylon. See it then?
Every little thing you run for Babylon. Every little thing you run for Babylon. A little bad word cuss.
You run for Babylon.
A little herb a smoke.
You run the wicked man.
So what are you gonna do when Babylon can't help you? No way. What are you gonna say when Babylon can't help you one day?
Sing, that me no join, that me no join. No, this is the informer business, that me no join. Come again, no, that me no join, that me no join. No, this is the informer business, that me no join. Some of them are hypocrite, no ask if them bad mind. No, them no love is see the youth, them when them shine. As them see a youth, see so call Babylon long time. You know, yes, once it them pan the front.
front line informer. Who's up on the front line informer? The ask if them bad mind informer. Who's up on the front line informer? So the boy them a go on all the time with them road boy face. Informer mind, watch them pose up they on the front line with them road boy face. Informer mind, watch them pose up they on the front line.
There is a reaction for all satisfaction. The table's gonna turn on you, and you know that it's true. Mr. Informer Man, you can't stop this, no way. So I say, whoa now, whoa now,
God tell them Bible and fulfill wonders and signs. Stop act like the dumb them, and I go on lying to the blind. Walking around and committing crime. Make Babylon boy come cut down on the vine. And on a young green youth when I read 29, call unto the Father as the sunshine. They guide and protect me each and every time.
We are going to see you in the morning, just see you in the evening, just see you in the night time too. Whoa now, just see you in the morning, does you win the evening, does you win the night time too?
Oh me, no me no have no road boy face. Oh me, no me no have no informer mind. Oh me, no me no have no road boy face. Oh me, no me no have no informer mind.
Every little thing you run for Babylon, I'm gonna say every little thing you run for Babylon. I lick a bad word cause you run for Babylon. I lick a weed or some wood, you run for wicked man. So what are you gonna do when Babylon can't help you? I say, what are you gonna say when Babylon can't help you? No way, for there is a reaction for all satisfaction. The table's gonna turn on you, and you know that it's true.
Sing, that me no jine, that me no jine. This is the informer business, that me no jine. Come again now, that me no jine, that me no jine. This is the informer business, that me no jine. Some of them are hypocrite, no ask if them bad mind. No, them no love to see the youth, them when them shine. As them see a youth, they so call Babylon long time. You know, yes, once see them pan the front line.
Really like that little voice that keeps going, yes, yes, all the way through that. Freddie McGregor and Culture T on Mixing Lab Records, and that's called Informer. And I'd like to pretend that it wasn't the case, really, but I'd be trying to deceive you. I'm a sucker for, you know, packaging, really. I mean, marketing, by and large, if it's a certain kind of marketing. Anyway, so a boxed set from Estrus Records called Half Rack, the 12 drunkest bands in showbiz, is obviously something which I'm going to be drawn to. It's 3 7-inch singles, or 7-inch EPs, and you also get, in the packaging, kind of little catalogue thing, and a beer mat as well, you see. And, well, there you go. Actually, the beer mat rather useful because it gives you all of the information about who composed what and who publishes what and so forth, which is the kind of thing which I need to know. Although I'm not terrifically interested in it myself, but there's a Radio 1 fun computer out there somewhere desperate for that sort of information. Anyway, I'm going to play you four tracks from this boxed set. The first of them comes from the Phantom Surfers, and it's called Six Pack.
That was the case with the next two of Project Censored's top 10 stories. Some snow falling up into the northeast corner.
We're just plain stupid.
We'll be right back.
Four tracks from the boxed set Half Rack, subtitled The 12 Drunkest Bands in Showbiz, and the first of them was Six Back by the Phantom Surfers, then Munster's theme from Marble Orchard, Little Girl Be Good, Kings of Rock, a Billy Childish song that, and then the fourth of them was Mudhoney and March to Fuzz. And I saw Mudhoney on Monday night at London's Astoria and enjoyed them up until about really the last 20 minutes or so, when they drifted into their kind of Spinal Tap phase, and it was sort of briefly amusing. It went on rather too long, but that's just carping, I suppose, and Hole were supporting them, and I saw them on both Sunday night and Monday night, and were better, I think, on the Sunday night, in fact. Also on the boxed set from Estrus, in addition to the bands I've mentioned, Fastbacks, Derelicts, Gorilla, Mono Men, hold on a second, Mummies, Prison Shake, Seaweed, and Untamed Youth. I think that's all of them. And this is Technique. That's on Sheffield's Ozone record label, Technic, which is spelled T-E-K-N-I-Q on this occasion. Technophone was the title of the piece. And about when the phone went off in the middle of it, made you jump a bit, if nothing else. These are the Honey Buzzards.
Take a trip to France.
Your trip will be much more enjoyable
when you can meet people and make yourself understood.
Listen to this recording and repeat what you hear. Listen, then repeat. Are you ready to travel with Berlin? Thank you.
Crust.
What does this mean? Oh, sorry, I forgot about the little bit at the end. That's Crust from the EP Love and Napalm Volume 2 from Trans Syndicate Records, Travelling with Berlitz. And before that, on Sheer Joy Records, it was the Honey Buzzards and Sympathy for Two Girls. And I'm grateful to, hold on a second, was it Graham, who wrote me a letter, which actually I should have mentioned last week, really, because he wanted me to play something by Babes in Toyland for his mate Paul in Chessant. And this is Graham McCorkerdale of Acton, London West 3. But he sent me a great deal of information about the Bundesliga, the most interesting aspect of which was, it's been updated since then, because obviously there'll been another week of matches, but there are two East German teams, as was, in the Bundesliga, and one of them's doing quite well. Hansa Rostock was second, actually, when Graham compiled this list for me, and it's one of those things, I'm not sure which paper you get these things from, Graham, but they don't seem to reproduce that kind of information in the papers that I read, more's the pity. What have I got for you now? Oh yes, this is Parrot Fever. Now, there's a bit of an explanation to this one, because when I went to see Mud Honey, or to see Hole, actually, on Sunday night, I was standing next to a bloke called Nick, and Nick said that he worked at a record shop in Wimbledon, so I phoned him up because I said in return for a beer that he bought me, I'd get hold of a Hole record for him, and they're quite difficult to get hold of, some of them, so I had to phone up the record shop to get it. Are you with me still on this? It's terrifically riveting. And I had to get his address, and it turned out that he wasn't there, as a matter of fact, but he did work, apparently, a couple of days each week at a bookshop, so I phoned up the bookshop, but he didn't answer the phone. This is Nick we're talking about. He didn't answer the phone, but somebody else did, and somebody else told me that the manager of the shop was in a band called Parrot Fever.
Yeah.
That was a jolly interesting story, wasn't it? But that's how you get your records played on this programme, is get one of your mates to buy me a beer. That's Parrot Fever from an EP on Joey Records, as you might imagine, called Tarred and Feathered, and that was, or those were, Critters.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
This is a new generation. The voice of a new generation. It's the voice of a new generation stating, let's get it straightened, cause we're sick of all the racial hating. We know the truth, cause we've been put up on the facts. We did the tracks, I wrote the rhymes and put it on the wax. Self-expression and the words are self-explanatory. It's mandatory, I demand you understand the story about a funny thing that happened the first day of school. Had no idea when I got there I would play the fool. I played it cool, cause everything was new to me. I would have been out if I knew what they was gonna do to me. I pledged allegiance to a symbol of terrorism and terrorists, but you're telling me it's heroism? And to open my history book to tricks and to turn to page 666 and read chapter zero all the way to zero, then do a short book report on my favorite hero. But Lincoln, Jefferson, and Washington were crooks. I told the teacher 5,000 as I burned my books. Here's the hook.
You keep telling me.
This is the new generation. Wanted to put some flame on the flag too, but I knew the feds are coming, I get dragged to a cell block with the cell lock shell shock, doing the Humpty or the county jailhouse rock. Just because I dropped out, I'm not a cop out. The ride was getting kinda bumpy, so I hopped out. And plus it wasn't going near my neck of the woods. I started seeing burning crosses and white hoods and blue suits, black and whites and unmarked cars. Police and taxi cabs and parked cars try to send me back to school, but I don't wanna go, because they pump me all this shit that I don't wanna know, instead of what I need to know so I can stay alive and survive in the system and not take a dive in the dead pool and drown in miseducation. It's the voice of a new generation.
This
is the new generation. Jaws of Babylon and watch the back of your lawn and get yours. Cause you can put your money on it that I'm getting mine. And I ain't trying to hit that slice, I want the whole nine. That should let you know exactly where my head is at. I'm getting paid and getting over like a fat rat. From a rhyme that I exert like an expert. The only selling out I'm doing is a concert. Cause I'm the type that doesn't go along with the norm. I surpass it and supersede it, I don't play the pawn. More like a king in the Senate of African N-E-W-G-E-N-E-R-A-T-I-O-N.
This
is the new generation
that I'm moving much too fast.
to my crew that flavor you. Also would like to say peace to my man Tone Loc. I'll be over to smoke a fat one when I'm done.
Well, why not, old friend? That's Def Jeff, and if you get hold of the 12-inch of Here We Go Again, you get on the B-side of it, something called Brand New Heavy Freestyle, and that, which was Voice of a New Generation, all of it on Delicious Vinyl Records. Dr. Fibes and the House of Wax Equations, and this is Dreaming and Insomnia. in session. That's Dr. Fibes and the House of Wax Equations, Dreaming and Insomnia. And as I said earlier in the programme, they're going to be playing at Reading. And next Sunday night's programme comes live from the Reading Festival, and a lot of third-rate interviews with passing celebrities featuring me. And Mark Radcliffe as well, actually. He ought to brighten up the proceedings somewhat, I think. And then tomorrow night's sessions come from Billy Bragg and the Moody Boys and Screamer, and the latter making their first appearance on the programme. Here's a man who's been on the programme probably more than anybody else, at least on record.
Distant cousins, there's a limited supply, and we're down to the dozens, and this is why. Big-eyed beans from Venus, oh my, oh my. Boys and girls, Earth people around the circle, mixtures of man alike. Big-eyed beans from Venus, don't let anything get in between us. Beam in on me, baby, and we'll beam together. I know we always been together, but there's more. Mr. Zoothorn Rollo, hit that long lunar note and let